Yo, man. When I shoot, I don't miss. It's your boy, Bar Chris, and I'm back with another video, man. I'm back with another video. I'm back with another banger, another, you know what I'm saying? Reaction video with the mall. Y'all boys say what up.
Yo, man. Brazy in the
cup. What rap, man?
Got my boy Brazy John. And got my boy Rugrat, bro. We going crazy, man. Y'all already know how we get down. Y'all be going crazy on the channel. I want to say I appreciate all the love. Today we got another reaction video that y'all love so much. We got Latto-Sunday service. This thing been going everywhere.
Yeah, Latto.
Yeah. They said she pulled up to the hood to do a video shoot.
A video, yeah. She hard for this one. I ain't gonna lie. That's the Atlanta shit. That's the Atlanta shit.
Nah. Not for real. We gonna see what it's hitting on, bro. Go ahead and say that.
Got the cowboy boots on. Cowgirl. She just want a one-on-one? Who she talking about?
She just want a one-on-one.
Who?
She talking about Ice Spice, probably, I think.
Yeah.
For real? With Ice Spice?
They say that's a diss,
yeah. Yeah, what? Yeah, they don't like each other.
Why don't like each other?
They, like, she look like Latto put up to Ice Spice hood to shoot this video.
Yeah.
Dang. Okay, yeah, okay.
Shot Ice Spice okay. Hood in New York, huh?
So why they don't like each other?
I don't know why they don't like each other.
That's a bro, you know that what rap they got? Beat, man. You know that rap beat,
she
bro.
She want a one-on-one with Ice.
Huh?
Who you putting your money on?
In the fight?
Ice Spice or Latto like shit.
In a fight?
Latto like shit.
Ice Spice, I don't think she
can. She
don't. I don't think she will fight. I don't know. I mean, she from New York, man. I can't doubt her.
Nah, for real.
Real talk.
Hell no, that shit so.
No.
It
don't work like that. Don't work like that.
It ain't.
No.
You might count five in that moment, but you can't miss, bro.
Nobody count ain't that low,
but I love you, no boy.
Dang, that's a wall. Look,
I understand.
That's
that.
It took me a minute. It took me a minute.
Yeah. She got that.
That was a bar.
Oh,
she got killed.
I was about to say, that's what's her pretty ass.
You see the females in the back, right?
I do.
That's sexy red. Coil Ray.
Nicki Minaj.
Yeah.
Megan. Boy, she did.
That like SZA. Boy, Ice Spice on the top left.
Everybody.
Yeah, they go Ice Spice.
Ice Spice on the top left.
Who else in there?
Damn. I don't know who else in there.
She got everybody in there.
Yeah.
What about these women she did? What is that? For what?
Cardi B in
there. I see Cardi B, yeah. I see Doja Cat. What the heck? Nah, that's wild. That's definitely a new
song.
Not gonna lie.
That's honestly. So what you think? So what you think about this? What you rate it?
I know, bro. I mean,
for her?
That's like a 7.
I'm gonna say, I'll give it a 7, bro. I say a 7 is fair. I say a 7 is fair only because a 6.5 is too low. 6.5 is too low for sure. 7.
Yeah.
What you give it though?
All them good, you know what I'm saying? Brazier rate, it's an 8. It's a dizzy figure. Cause she really subliminally telling, like,
you know. Duh, if you didn't know what she looked like, would you rate it 8?
What, if I didn't know what she looked like? I don't know.
I'll drink my drink.
Oh, this don't drink. I'm tripping.
Yo.
I'm tripping. Nah, if I didn't know she was like, I probably would be like a 7. I ain't gonna lie.
Like a 7?
Yeah, like a little 7.
Tight.
So, yeah.
This is still a solid 8, though. Because I know what she looked like and she can rap. And I know what she was doing.
Yeah, bro. You can give it whatever rating you want to, bro. Y'all let us know down in the comments what rating y'all give it, bro. 2024, man. We going crazy. I make sure y'all tap in because we got 300 subscribers coming. 300 subscribers on the way, bro. Let us know what else we need to react to, bro. We going off what y'all say. Recommendations, all that, bro. Shoot, I don't miss. It's been your boy, Rod Chris. And I'll catch y'all in the next one, bro. We out.